The propeller will automatically spin and let's fly. Oh my god. Okay.
By yourself, this is pretty straightforward. I can even, you know, knock it if you want. Yeah, it will just hover.
Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the Rebel Tech channel. I want to thank all the viewers all around the world who have been watching my videos and supporting my channel, from my YouTube to my Instagram, to my TikTok. Today we're going to be continuing our GeForce series. BetaFPV was kind enough again to send me another FPV kit. This is the Aquila 16. I've already unboxed the drone earlier because I want to charge the battery fully so it won't disrupt my flight. Where I'm based, I'm only able to fly certain locations. So I do not want to go through all that trouble, you know, unboxing the video and then doing my first test flight and then realize that my battery is drained. So I'm gonna just show you what's inside. As usual, you'll be receiving the extra propellers, the battery charger. You have also two batteries included, two batteries for the Aquila 16 drone. You have the VR03 goggle. This is the same model as the Cetus X, the white color Cetus X that I reviewed recently. I'll be continuing the episodes on the Cetus X as well. So, VR03. You have the light radio 2. This is different than the light radio 3 from the Cetus X FPV kit. And of course, the drone. It's quite light. This is pretty light. Okay, and of course you need the battery. You have two of this ones inside there. So I'm gonna power on and then do a test flight. Do take note that you can also film your flight footage using the VR03. So I'm gonna power on my light radio. So make sure your light radio switch are all turned down. Alright. Okay. When I switch SA up, you can straight away see the propeller spinning up. So it's more or less ready to fly.
So I don't want to make this video quite lengthy. The weather is, my god. Okay, we fly. So this is on normal mountain slope. Let's go.
Help!
flying in normal mode, it's really like smooth. Taking off is easy. Well,
so guys, this is fun. This is really fun. The Aquila 16, perfect for beginner like me. I'm not advanced yet, but yeah, I'm still learning how to fly properly. All thanks to hours of flying on the flight simulator, because where I'm based, I can fly freely. I'm planning to travel probably in the next few months. Stay tuned to the next video. This is just the unboxing and first impression. And I'm also planning to mod this with a camera, and let's hope it goes well. I'm gonna also do a video on that, so no worries, stay tuned. Thank you so much, BetaFPV.
I'm gonna be the 16.